And so I was really surprised, frankly sickened, by this cover of Time magazine. And it wasn't just me. Right now, after a couple of days of this cover being out there, over 60,000 people have said to Time magazine, apologize to the teachers of the United States.